remember we were so enthusiastic when we started, when we had our first meeting of the Galileo Mobile 5 years ago. We were a small group of PhD students, but we were so excited and so motivated. Probably, I think, because we could finally start sharing our knowledge, our work with other people, especially children from very far away and beautiful places.
So what I would like to say after these 5 years of project with Galileo Mobile is, first of all, I would like to acknowledge and to thank all the people who worked in the team, all the people who helped us, our collaborators. You know, I think the people in our team actually involved with so much work. They went close to sacrifice their own PhD work, their own research, for believing this project. And they believed it so much that I truly believe that even though I launched or sparked the initial idea of this project, this initial dream, this initial vision, through this email and proposal at the very start, I really believe that each one of us somehow had the same vision in his or her own dreams. And we just joined together thanks to this email, thanks to life, let's say, and we started to work. And sharing this vision together, this project is really ours. It's a project of the entire team. And I think this gave us strength, sharing this vision. And 5 years after, we did not only go to South America in 2009, the way I thought at the very beginning, we went back to India. We went also sporadically to Nepal, South America again, and this year to Uganda.
I think it's great what the Galileo Mobile has done in the last 5 years. After the first trip in 2009 in South America, we got so motivated, and it's wonderful that we managed to organize other expeditions in the following years. The Galileo Mobile group has been growing. Now it's there are many people, many young astronomers volunteering from many different parts in the world, and I think it deserves to keep going. I hope we certainly don't lack enthusiasm. I hope we'll have the means also to keep going in the next years.
I've been very lucky meeting all these guys who work with me in Galileo Mobile. Well, actually, this is also beautiful. Think of our idea, the name. Galileo Mobile or Galileo Mobile. It's something that can be read in English or in Spanish or in Italian even, and it's my own language. So it some way reflects the multicultural aspect of this project. Well, we used to say that this is a project, but it is not anymore. This is an idea. This is a way to interact. Galileo Mobile is a way to interact using astronomy as framework all around the world.
Galileo Mobile has become more something like a flow, a river, something that is alive, dynamic, that is always developing, but with the same vision and also the same momentum. This flow, now you cannot arrest it, and it will spread many confluent rivers throughout the world.